Good evening. You look bummed, boss. Starting tomorrow, there'll be no more corgis in our bar. Why wouldn't I be sad? I wonder if the Shiba Appreciation Society might be interested in booking us. I know someone from the Pomeranian Development Institute. You worried about Gil or something? Okay. Time to mix drinks and change lives. Hello? Hey, Mr. Corgulo. Call me Dio. Wipe that satisfied look off your faces, you two. One Fringe Weaver and one beer. So when you're serving two drinks, you just go to the different slots here. We're gonna get both these guys as drunk as possible. What? French Weaver, right? Aged and mixed. Weird, huh? Drug addict weird. Let's hope nobody finds the body in the fridge weird. Yeah. No, we don't have a license for that. Mr. Puff, they are chasing me, man. The cabbages, man. The goddamn cabbages. They are everywhere. They are out from my rump. A big blue fairy. Thanks. Very nice of you. Third bark day. Give me a gut punch. Here you are. Thanks. Have you ever felt guilty for being born the wrong race? Managed to see the cutie I saw yesterday on the way home. She looked like a cat boomer. She was wearing a mini dress and had this prosthetic eye. I'm not against cute though. Super arm from hell. Think that, but what's the digit to you that what she had was an enhancement? Stop making sense, you piece of scrap. Some of them ate their tickets. Anyone can make a chandelier out of their asses? Poop eater. You're not gonna believe me. I was in the bathroom and this other dog was looking at me from the top of the sink. You mean the mirror? No, another dog. This pup wants something sweet. Sugar rush. Thanks. Please think about the thing with the other dog on top of the sink. While you were gone, this fellow here said that the Bleeding Jane is better than a pile driver. Pile driver, two of any of those. Maybe one of each? I make two big ones, they can share them. Thank you. just for corgis. Raised to fight dragons. Of a corgi plucking it. I don't take you seriously either. Earthly possessions to his car. Money Shredder. It's a near punk. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you a punk. It's just, I was chasing my tail and now I'm too hyper to control myself. Sorry. Just give me anything. Very good. The white knight that was with her? She's in half bad either. Me what? I'm just gonna go ahead and say no. The rescue fantasy was universal. Foreground. Where's the rest of the movie? Corny romance cliches. 101. I was the only one who couldn't get them. That up, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 8 of that, 2 of that, 4 of that. What am I doing wrong here? Oh, aged on the rocks and mixed. Damn it. There we go. You two seem to get along quite well. Test mannequins and cardboard cutouts, so... Ugh. Oh no. floor full of glass shards. But you smell better than most of them. Gruff bucket, quick, a beer. Nice, now boom. Why did you break the glass? I made breakfast. Get it? Because you made the drink fast, and I broke it. And go. Bat render. Here we go again. Bra denter. I want to make a toast to my good friend Nero. I'm a DT-01D, a social development robot. Cool, you agents. Yes. Abtender. Mock him. Do not. Mm-hmm. I know, and you don't. Bad nectar. Maybe it's the forehead? Wyvern lover. Jesus Christ. All done? Yep.